A local mother tells Only Action News Jack she was shot in the face with a BB gun while driving with her son. And this is a new picture where you can see just how close it came to her eye. Well, tonight, Action News Jack has learned that a suspect was arrested.
Action News Jack's Alicia Tarancon joins us live in Fernandina Beach. And Alicia, that mother tells you she was just enjoying the day with her family when she was hit.
Yes, and that mother tells us that if that BB had been any closer to her eye, she could have went blind. I'm going to go ahead and flip the camera around so you can see just where it happened. We're actually driving along 14th Street South. We just passed a 30-mile-per-hour stop sign, and that mother said that when she passed that sign, she felt the BB hit her in the face. Ashley Blanton was driving home on Sunday with her fiance and young son. Her windows were rolled down when all of a sudden she heard a shot fired and felt something hit her face.
Blood was everywhere, and I couldn't even get words out to tell him, hey, somebody just had to have shot me with something.
This mother says the first thing she thought of was her 5-year-old son Clayton sitting in the back seat.
If he had his window down, it could have hit him, and who knows, it could have went through his eye.
Police tracked down 20-year-old Camden Smith and arrested him at his apartment. Neighbors told police he was playing with his BB gun on 14th Street South, shooting BBs at a nearby speed limit sign when he may have accidentally hit a car instead. Smith told police he was cleaning out the barrel of his BB gun and didn't mean to hit anyone. He's been charged with aggravated battery with a deadly weapon and shooting into an occupied vehicle. Blaine doesn't think people realize how dangerous a BB gun can really be.
It's been known to kill people. People have done that before.
Right now, Blanton is recovering at home. Her face is swollen and black and blue, but she's just glad no one else got seriously hurt.